Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Verizon voicemail error 9007. So first of all, in most cases, you won't receive voicemails if you are using Wi-Fi. It may sound weird, but if you are a Verizon customer, you may face such an issue if you are using a Wi-Fi connection. So try switching off your Wi-Fi mode and turn on cellular data. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you simply need to clear the app data. To clear app data, go to your device settings, then scroll all the way down to apps and tap on it. From here, tap on this icon in the top right corner, and then select Show System Apps. Now scroll down and look for voicemail and tap on it. Here on the next page, tap on Force Stop, and then go to Storage. From here, clear both the cache and the data. Once you are done with clearing all of your app data, then you need to restart your phone. And hopefully this will fix the issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.